Hey everyone! Today I'm going to read a book about the ABCs. So try to guess what letter the word starts with before I show it. The word airplane starts with a letter. An airplane flies in the sky. What letter could that start with? Airplane. A. See the airplane flying? So airplane starts with the letter A. This is a bear. The word bear starts with the letter B. The letter B. And there's the bear. This is the cat. Cat starts with the letter C. This is a dog. A dog can bark and wag its tail. The word dog starts with a letter. My name starts with this letter too. D, D, Dawn. The letter D. The word elephant starts with a letter E. This is an elephant blowing its trunk. Fish live in the water and swim around. The word fish starts with a letter F. That's a fish swimming around. This is a gorilla. They live in the mountain jungles. The word gorilla starts with a letter G. The helicopter flies in the air. The word helicopter starts with a letter H. This is an igloo. It is built out of snow. The word igloo starts with a letter I. Have you guys ever seen an igloo or tried to build one? This toy is called a jack-in-the-box. The clown's head pops out and the word jack-in-the-box starts with a letter. You guys ever seen a jack-in-the-box? Starts with a letter J. This is a boy flying a kite. The word kite starts with the letter K. This is a lizard. Lizards lie on the rocks to get warmed up by the sun. The word lizard starts with the letter L. This is a mop. We use them to clean. The word mop starts with the letter M. This is a nest. Young birds hatch from their eggs in a nest. The word nest starts with the letter N. This is the ocean. You can see the ocean at a beach. The word ocean starts with the letter O. This is a parrot. Parrot. It is a beautiful bird that can repeat words people say. The word parrot starts with the letter P. Parrot. This is a quilt. Quilt. You can put one on your bed to keep you warm at night. The word quilt starts with the letter Q. A rainbow occurs after a rainstorm. When the sun shines, some people believe there is a pot of gold at the end of a rainbow. A rainbow starts with the letter R. This is a sailboat. It could sail on the water using the wind. Sailboat starts with the letter S. This is a tree. Apples grow on this tree. The word tree starts with the letter T. T. An umbrella is used during the rain. The word umbrella starts with the letter U. This is a vacuum cleaner. We use it to clean the floors and carpets. The word vacuum starts with the letter V. There's the vacuum. This is a waterfall. Such a wonderful sight. The word waterfall starts with the letter W. This is xylophone. We use it to play music. The word xylophone starts with the letter X. Have you guys ever played that? That's a fun instrument. This is a ball of yarn. We can knit a sweater with yarn. The word yarn starts with the letter Y. This is a zebra. This animal has stripes all over its body. The word zebra begins with the letter Z. The end. I hope you guys liked that story. All right, I'll see you guys next time. Have a great day.